Good morning everyone. Today we are going to study another question or next question of the chapter of genetics. What is speciation and the factors that are responsible for speciation? In the previous segment I have told you that the individual, they look like their parents but they are not the exact copy of their parents. Or sometimes there is some variation which is shown by the brother and sisters also. So there is some changes in their habit, in their characteristics between the brother and sister. Now why this happens I have already discussed. Now in this chapter, in this question we are going to study about what is speciation. So the answer to this question is speciation means formation of a new species. Speciation means the formation of a new species from the existing species. If the existing species is still there and due to certain changes that takes place around in the environment or in the habitat, then does an organism altogether form a new species, and then that is known as speciation. Okay, so now the next question over there is factors that are responsible for speciation. The factors that are responsible for speciation are genetic drift, then geographical isolation, natural selection and mutation. So I'm going to write the answers over here. Speciation means formation of the species from the existing species. Now what are the factors that are responsible for the formation of this speciation? The first one is genetic drift. Number two is the natural selection. Third one is geographical isolation. And the last one is mutation. This is a very important question of this chapter. Now let me tell you about what is genetic drift. The elimination of the genes of certain traits when the section of a species population migrate or dies due to natural calamity, it alters the gene frequency of the remaining population. It means that the genetic drift means the flow of gene from the parents to the individual. Now whenever the in between generations there is a gap due to some calamities like natural calamities, that they die or they migrate to certain other places, then there is a bifurcation or there is some obstruction created in the gene flow, and this creates genetic drift. So the individual will be of the different kind and they will form a new in species. Okay, now natural selection. According to Darwin, the organisms which can adjust itself to the surrounding, that organism can survive. That is known as natural selection. Let me give you an example. Today we all see giraffe. Okay, this giraffe, you know that it is having a long neck. Now how this long neck of giraffe is there? According to Lamarck, he has said that giraffe was first of all it was like a horse only, but now it has evolved into giraffe due to certain changes which has taken place in the environment. But Darwin said that no, it is not like that. Actually giraffe was giraffe only, but his neck was small. Now ultimately what happens, due to certain environmental changes, he has started elongating its neck, and now we find that giraffe is having the long neck because it required that for its survival. Now let me explain you the process of geographical isolation. What is geographical isolation? For example, if I say that there is a colony of ants. Many ants are surviving over here. Okay, now what happened? Over there one river flows through this area. This side, the ants which were in this side, they lived in the habitat which were having the condition that were in the beginning, in the previous condition. They survived in the previous condition. But the condition over here, the habitat in which they were surviving over here, it changed. The habitat, it changed. So what will happen? Some of the ants will die. Some of the ants will die. But some of the ants, they will start to just accommodate themselves to the change that is there in the habitat. Okay. Now some of them will survive after that. When they will survive, and then the ants that were that remained over here, now what happened? They have started surviving, but they have changed themselves altogether. If this ant tries to mate with this ant, it was not possible. Why it is not possible? Because the altogether the ants which have gone to a changed habitat, they have changed themselves and they have formed a new species. Because of this, they are mating between the ants which were there in the previous habitat and the ants which have gone to the changed habitat is not possible. So this is also one of the reason for which the geographical isolation is also responsible for new type of organism, or we can say speciation. Now the last one is mutation. Now what is mutation? Mutation means change in the genes. Mutation means change in the makeup of the gene. Due to any biochemical changes, the genes can alter themselves whenever they pass from one generation to next generation, and then they can bring certain changes in the individual that can also bring about speciation. Thank you.